morning, everybody. I'm here with my friend Jess.
Hi.
She's my Philly friend. She lives out here now, so just hanging out. We're visiting, and Jesse is editing the video for you guys to watch, and he'll come out later. So,
you know what Gina just said?
It's true.
She like couldn't find her phone,
and
she's like, "Man, I'm getting on my nerves." She's getting on her own nerves. You know, how I feel.
I'm misplacing things, and I think it's because it's like not my own. I'm not used to being here.
So damn, I'm getting on my nerves.
I forgot my nerves.
I have everything because I'm getting on my nerves.
Wait. You know what Jesse did? There was tons of good footage that he didn't even put in the vlog. So you need to bitch at him.
You need to bitch at me. I put all the cool stuff in the vlog.
The funniest thing just happened. We're sitting in the lobby. We just walked down. There's this little boy. I'll show you in a second. He's sitting with his dad. Butt cut. He's crawling behind his head. He sticks his finger in his butt crack. He's moving it around. Let me show you. See that little boy in his dad's butt crack? That's what he was doing. It was so funny. Oh, we're twins!
I can't believe you two are
yeah. And he did a cannonball, not a jump.
Trying to have fun.
Skinny jeans and Converse, skinny jeans and Converse, twinsies.
Twinsies.
Oh, what happened? Oh.
Not twinsies.
No, that is a blowout right there, boy.
Yeah, because the music box is there.
Look at this little dog.
You gotta get this one.
That's adorable. He's got some doggles on.
Dog? What'd you call them?
Doggles?
Doggles.
That's actually the name.
Really?
And Jess, there's a mobile barbershop.
Oh, that's sick. Let me go get lined up real quick. You know, dude, that's a clever idea. That's tight. So we're here at Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles. We're about to get our chicken and waffle.
Not. I didn't know that existed.
So we're here at Roscoe's. What do you got?
I don't know.
Chicken and waffles, son.
I'm getting chicken every and waffles,
son. This one right here.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
What is that? This one. They call their chicken chicks.
Oh.
Two waffles.
Wow. Yeah. You got more food?
Oh, so simple. It's so good. It looks. Oh. Excited? Do I gotta make up a chicken and waffle dance for this? No, you gotta do the chicken dance. Weezy can't wait.
Oh my god, yeah.
Ooh. I need one of those sound effects that go, oh, as I dump the syrup on the chicken too. I think that'll be good. Yo, oh, there's some macaroni on my camera, but it's alright. So yeah, this is probably, you would never think chicken and waffles are gonna be good, but. What do you think? We didn't even get any yet. We'll come back to you.
Mac and cheese, really good.
Really good.
Yeah, check it out. Eat it. Yeah, yum,
smell,
yum.
Smell it. How many people just went up to the computer screen and tried to smell it? I know you did. Weezy's got the itis right now. We all do. We all got to take a nap.
See, that's why you guys should have taken
too much chicken and waffles. I'm vlogging here. I didn't run over.
James, get out of the road. Just take.
Okay, I'm out the road now. But yeah, too much chicken and waffles makes me tired.
I'm going on Hollywood Boulevard and apparently there's a prom right here. That's so cool. Right there. Look at all these pretty dresses. Oh, I like that gray one. Yeah, I like that one too. Pretty. We're walking back to the hotel and I just realized up here is where we were hanging out last night and at the pool this morning. See the little cabanas up there? That's where we were. So I'm walking with Lindsay and we're like trying to whistle. I whistle out, she whistles in.
No, you whistle in.
I whistle in like this, like I suck the air in.
How do you do it?
She pushes out and I feel like mine sounds louder.
It's a lot louder.
That's gonna be a lot of effort.
What do you do? Do you whistle in or do you whistle out?
What's going on?
What do you do?
I can do both. Yeah,
what do you do?
Are you guys recording stuff?
Just,
how do you
just whistle.
Wait, I'll get it. Got it.
So, look what I found. Fat girl slim. Did you see that before? It's so weird. What does it do?
Makes fat girls slim.
What a clever chandelier for this store. If you didn't already know,
this, oh, it's a Marcielago.
This is my new car right here.
All right, get in, let's go.
Because I freaking love it. Oh my god, I want it.
Look at the wheels.
This car is amazing. Oh. I need that in my life. I really do. I want that so bad. I'm gonna have that one day.
You'll never have that. You'll never have that.
I will. I want it so bad.
No, you will. I really like the lights here. It's kind of cool how it sparkles on all the cars. And then this chiquita. Frita, molita, chica, boom. I don't even know how to speak Spanish. Do a little dance or something. Do a little dance. I really like the lights up here. Isn't that cool? It really makes a cool thing on like the cars. Where are we at? Santa Monica Pier is up there. And this place is nice. It's so clean out here. Like, look how clean it is. Like, if this was Philly, there's garbage. Like, in all the
poop piles everywhere.
Yeah, it's like just garbage. It's so clean out here. It's, I'm jealous of that, on how clean you keep this area. Philly, we need to clean up our act. Yo, stop littering. Alright, this is what I want you guys to do right now, is go to Charles's vlog and watch his vlog at the same time as this vlog. And sync it up and watch it together. It will probably like make the worlds explode. Here's another one of these things. This one has a calculator. It's not a guitar, it's a violin. You're supposed to play it like this.
I want
to
do it how I want to do it. Ew, don't put your chimney on there. We're out to eat again, but I'm not eating, Jesse's not eating. She is. Allie is. Jesse's got a headache.
I want In-N-Out Burger.
Yeah, he's waiting, because apparently after this, we're going to In-N-Out Burger.
Today's been a bad day.
We're going to get, this is a tour to food. Okay? Tour of junk food.
He's got his tour of junk
food. I'm out of water.
That's it.
You know that show? What's that one show?
That couch. That booth reminds me of Lifesavers.
Dives.
Holy crap.
Not
that.
You
want a
brown Lifesaver, right?
Oh, yeah. I thought that was perfect.
I would be that.
Do they have a brown Lifesaver?
You
I'll be
one
of them.
No.
That'd be gross.
Yeah. I'm going to use that recipe. Can you order that?
This was a foot long.
I just sliced it in
Thank
half.
You. But Allie cut it.
I cut it.
And
I
they
cut it off.
Cut it in half, too.
Thank you, darling.
Huge.
That's what
and you ate! He wasn't supposed to eat anything and he did.
Why wasn't I supposed to eat anything?
Well, you said
In-N-Out.
Yeah, you're gonna get your In-N-Out burger.
Well, you can't just put a whole foot in nachos, that's what I mean. Like, do you want one? Yes, I do.
Charles needs more water. He ran out and he needs water to go.
Oh, I got it.
And Jesse is catching the rest. This is like a effort.
Don't let anything go to waste.
Yes, I'm getting it.
That's so funny, Jess.
So smart.
Getting the extra. Oh, you're gonna drink it too.
I don't know if you can, Charles.
All right, that's it for tonight. We're going to bed. We'll see you tomorrow. We got another big day ahead of us, and that's gonna be more dope freshness.
I got you that rock you always wanted.
Oh my god. It's because